From deadly scorpions to creepy cockroaches, today on FactSpace we take a look at 10 types of animals found in the desert. The desert is one of the harshest environments on the planet, but even with its extreme conditions, some animals are able to thrive. I'm not talking about the rattlesnakes and camels that easily come to your mind when you think of deserts. Under the scorching rays of the desert sun, there are thousands of animal species. Number 10. Fennec Fox. The fennec fox. This is one of the smallest species found in the dry desert areas. The fennec fox weighs less than 1 kilogram and has a height of up to 40 centimeters. But don't let their cute small size fool you. This fox has the capacity to survive the harsh desert conditions. The fennec fox have fur on their feet that help reduce the extreme heat when they walk. With their long ears, the fennec fox are able to detect prey from a mile away. This gives them a tactical advantage as a predator. Number 9. Ostrich. This flightless bird is one of the largest and heaviest birds in the world. On top of that, ostriches are well adapted to the desert environment. They're able to survive for a long period of time without water. To cater for the scarce water condition, the body of the ostrich can easily absorb the water content from the plants they eat. What's more, ostriches have really good eyesight, and they can turn their head in any direction. Add to that their incredible sprinting ability, and ostriches are able to outrun any predator in the desert. Number 8. Desert Tortoise. These are among the few shelled reptiles that are able to thrive in the desert. But spooking the desert tortoise might, in the end, compromise its survival due to urine-based fear. The desert tortoise has a special gland in their body that's capable of retaining uric acid, urea, and water. So when the tortoise gets to wet areas, it consumes extra water for storage. They also dig holes on the ground to retain rainwater and then store the water in their gland. 7. Desert Cockroaches. Those resilient tiny bugs in your home can also be found in the desert-like environment. Desert cockroaches have been able to evolve and adapt to harsh environmental conditions. These tiny roaches have small bladders located in their mouths. The glands will easily condense the moisture in the atmosphere and convey it back into the roach. The desert cockroaches are able to feed on roots of plants while at the same time staying away from the scorching sun by burying themselves under the sand. Number 6. Great Roadrunner. The Great Roadrunner takes waste product consumption to the next level. Prior to excretion, the Roadrunner has a system that reabsorbs the water in the fecal waste. This unappetizing technique helps to curb the acute water problem in the desert environment. While this technique might be quite effective, one spare tire doesn't mean that it's enough. Luckily, this undisputed track champion is able to hunt down prey with water content in their tissues. On top of that, it can also create excess salt through the glands located in its eyes. Number 5. Skin-Drinking Desert Lizard. You're probably wondering why this lizard has such a weird name and what does it drink using its skin. First of all, this desert dweller has thorny spikes all over its skin. That's actually what you'll notice when you look at the skin-drinking desert lizard. The most intriguing part about this lizard is the fact that it's able to drink water from its skin. By standing on a puddle of water, the skin-drinking desert lizard is able to gulp up to 3% of the water through their skin. But obviously, the opportunity of finding a puddle of water in the desert is quite rare. All the same, this type of adaptation proves to be a great advantage in desert life. Number 4. Sandfish. The name sounds a bit confusing, but the sandfish isn't a fish in the water. It's actually a lizard that is found in Southwest Asia and North Africa. The sandfish lizard measures about 6 inches long and has a tan color that acts as a camouflage in the desert environment. The reason why this lizard has such a peculiar name is that it has the ability to swim through the desert sand. This type of movement is quite efficient and, funny enough, it helps reduce the harshness of the sun rays. The sandfish has a smooth and sparkling skin that's covered with scales. It almost resembles a fish due to its gloss. Number 3. Deathstalker Scorpion. From its name, the Deathstalker Scorpion is one of the deadliest scorpions on the planet. Also, the venom it produces is the most expensive liquid in the world and costs nearly $39 million a gallon. The reason why it's so expensive is that the poison of the Deathstalker is really hard to find. And the collector of the poison will have to milk the scorpion by hand. Their poisonous strike is a defensive mechanism that helps them protect themselves. Fortunately, one strike isn't enough to kill any human. However, that doesn't mean that it doesn't hurt. Number 2. Addax Antelope. This beautiful animal is well adapted to the desert conditions when compared to other antelope families. One important thing that you should note about the Addax Antelope is the fact that they are critically endangered. More to that, less than 500 Addax antelope are left in the world. The Adax antelope has learned to live with little water consumption. Above all, it can survive in areas with little vegetation. Number 1. Golden Jackal. Top on this list is the golden jackal that closely resembles a small wolf. To be more specific, the golden jackal is a member of the family of dogs, Canidae. In the whole world, there are three different types of jackals, but the golden jackal is best adapted to the desert environment in the whole family. What's more, the golden jackal thrives in a wide variety of habitats. However, they are prevalent in Western Sahara. The golden jackal has an incredible sense of hearing and night vision. Therefore, it's not hard for the jackal to detect the small preys in the night, even with the extremely harsh conditions. And this concludes our list of the top 10 desert animals. Thanks for watching.